up there in the sky.
How is
new UFO sighting over Cambodia. You can find details on Evolutionary Energy Arts channel, and he has the link to the original video there, as well as his thoughts on what this could be. Immediately upon seeing some of the shapes that these made and the formations, as well as the way they moved, I couldn't help but compare it to the light source that I record daily. There are many similar properties. Everybody is still speculating. Is it technology? Is it the gods? It becomes more and more clear to me every day. What do you guys think?
is interesting how the light is slanted, though my camera is straight, and it turns with the camera. But yeah, something I'm not quite understanding.